Hello and welcome. In this series of lesson, I will teach you about subject verb agreement. We'll start with the basic in this lesson, and in the following lesson, we will discuss more advanced topics such as a quantity expression, group of collective nouns, identify the subjects when there are the deriptive phrases or clauses, etc. In this first lesson, I will teach you how to make sentence with the correct verb forms for the different subject and how to use the verb be, that is am, is, are, was and were. As always, at the end of this lesson, I will again give revision and give some exercises. So let's start our video. So what is a subject verb agreement? Well, you know that every English sentence has a subject and a verb. Subject verb agreement means the subject and the verb must be in the correct form. This is the rule: in singular subject takes singular verb, a plural subject takes a plural verb. So we will see this one. A verb must agree with its subject, its number and person. A singular subject takes a singular verb and a plural subject takes a plural verb. You can see this example: the dog barks. So singular subject is our dog and the singular verb is barks. The dog, second example, we can see the dogs bark. So subject is plural and our verb is plural. Subject also plural and the verb also plural, but the spelling is different. Verbs do not form their plural by adding an s as noun do. Singular verb and the plural verb, like he. So which verbs you are using here? So with the he and she, he we use speaks and she is used is, was and it has. And the plural verb, they, speak, are, were and have. The verb am is only used with the plural pronoun I. The verb and its subject in a sentence must agree in person. The three categories of persons are first person, second person, third person. I read, you read, she and he reads. We read, you all read, they read. You have noticed first person singular I and second person singular you are the exception. Those singular agree with plural verb read. The verb is plural if two or more singular subjects are joined by and. You can see the example here. Joe and Kenny are playing cricket. So Joe and Kenny is the singular subject, so we use plural helping verb. However, the verb is singular if two singular subjects separated by and refer to the same person or thing. For example, my friend and guide happens to me my brother. Here two singular subjects, friend and guide, are referring to the same person, that is brother. The verb agrees with the first noun or pronoun when the subject consists of the two nouns or pronoun joined by with or as well as. My father with his brother has bought some land for farming. So first person is father, second person is brother and singular verb has. The verb is singular. Two or more singular subjects are connected by or nor. Two singular subjects are connected by either or neither nor. For example, Sam, Vineet or Kenny organizes such events regularly. So singular subjects are Sam, Vineet or Kenny. Singular verb is organizes. Okay. If two subjects connected by either or neither nor are of different person, then we use the verb that agrees with the subject nearest to it. Either you or your brothers are lying. So you is a subject, not nearest. Brothers is a subject, it is nearest. R is a plural verb. In this sentence beginning with here and there, the subject is placed after the verb. You can see the example here. The books here are the notebook and the pencil. So R is verb, subject notebook, subject pencil also. The verb is singular if the sentence begins with each, everyone, everyone, everybody, anyone, anybody, someone, somebody, no one, nobody. For example, each of the girls has long hair. So has is a singular verb. The verb is singular if the sentence begins with much, a little. Much of this topic has already been discussed. So subject is much. Okay. And singular verb has been, and verb phrases been discussed. This is the has already been discussed. So this is the verb phrases. The verb is plural if the sentence begin with many, a few, several, and both. A few of my friends are joining me at the camp. A few of my friends are joining me at the camp. So subject a few of my friends, and R is a plural. Joining me at the camp, it is a verb phrase. So you can see here also, there must be a definite agreement between the verb and the subject of a sentence. The kinds of subject always decides the kinds of verb in a sentence. A verb must agree with its subject. A singular noun takes a singular verb with it. A plural noun takes a plural verb with it. A singular pronoun takes a singular verb with it. Plural pronouns take a plural verb with it. With the plural pronoun you, we always use a plural verb. Singular noun and pronoun. Sorry, this is not plural, it's a pronoun. Singular verb, plural noun, pronoun, plural verb. You, plural verb, always. Study the following example to see how the verb changes its form to agree with the subject when the subject is noun. Singular, plural, subject and verb. You can see this chart. Singular, my skirt is clean, and plural, my skirts are clean. The baby was playing, the babies were playing. The house has a garden, the houses have a garden. This boy plays a lot, these boys play a lot. So study following example to see how the verb change it forms when the subject is a pronoun. You can see there the chart, singular and this one subject and verbs, you learn it. So some special application of the rule are following. When two or more singular noun are joined by and, they take a plural verb. You can see here, swimming and running are good exercise. Richa and Sandhya are going to the market. When two nouns joined by and refer to the same person or thing, they take a singular verb. Like, the author and editor of this book is my uncle. So here two nouns joined by and, the author and editor, so we use helping verb is, means singular. My uncle and guardian wants me to go to London for higher studies. When two or more singular noun joined by and express a single idea, they take singular verb. Slow and steady win the race. Knowledge and wisdom makes a person great. Rule number four said, when two singular nouns joined by and prescribed it by each or everyone, and singular verb should be used. Like, each man and woman wants to get that doll. Every boy and girl has gone to see the movie. Rule number five, two singular subject connected by or not take a singular verb. This one already explain you. So you can see this rules. When two subject connected by or a noun belong to different person, the verb agrees with nearest subject. Rule number 8, when a singular noun is connected to the second noun by with or as well as, the verb must be singular. Garima with her friends was playing badminton. Anu's, Anju as well as Arvind is learning the lesson. Rule number 9, some nouns which are plural in form but singular in meaning take a singular verb. No news is good news. Mathematics is an interesting subject. A collective noun takes a singular verb when the group is considered as a single unit, but when they individually are considered separated, it takes a plural verb. When the ship arrived at the port, the crew were welcomed by the people. The ship's crew is talented. When used none of with uncountable noun, the verb is in singular form. None of the work was finished. So, work is uncountable noun, then verb is was. It means singular. Rule number 12 said, when we use none of with plural noun or pronoun or singular noun referring to a group of people or things, you can use either singular or plural verb. None of the buses is or are going to Haridwar. So, buses is a plural noun. Is the singular or plural verb. When the plural noun is proper name for some single object, the verb is singular. Like the Arabian Nights is an interesting book. India is a democratic country. So plural form take a singular verb when they are used to indicate a sum or unit. 50 rupees is too much for this article. So I hope you clear this topic, this chapter, and you try to solve this exercise which is given in your book. And if any doubt, you can ask me. I will give more exercise and I give you more videos about this verb and agreement. So till then, take care.